Okay.
Hi, I'm Stefan Preble. I'm a professor in the Kate Gleason College of Engineering, and I work with photonic microchips. Photonic microchips operate using light instead of electricity. By using light, we're able to process data at ultra-high bandwidths and using very little energy. With the power of a single battery, we're able to send pretty much the entire data of the internet at the speed of a light across the world. Photonic chips are critical to our online world. From Zoom to ChatGPT, all of the social media websites, these photonic chips are actually powering all these applications. My group is developing the next generation of these. We can actually perform artificial intelligence operations on the chip itself. We're also looking at exciting new applications in quantum computing, quantum communication, LIDAR, augmented and virtual reality, and an area I'm particularly passionate about is developing these chips for healthcare. Just imagine when you go into your doctor's office, they can just grab one of those chips, put a drop of blood, and within a few minutes, know what's wrong with you. I really love working with this technology, pushing the frontiers of what we're able to do. It really powers our world.